Caltrans is actually reporting right now eastbound Interstate 80 is closed because of multiple crashes involving semi-trucks. This is near Nyack. This is a photo from the scene from Caltrans. Traffic right now being turned near Baxter. I-80 is expected to be closed for at least 4 to 5 more hours, and there are passenger extrications happening right now. We'll have much more on our website, cbs13.com.